But you guys were a huge inspiration for a lot of these songs that we've been writing. So, a lot of these songs are for you guys.
There's a song that I actually wrote called Invisible, which I definitely wrote with the fans in mind, because, you know, I've met a lot of people who are like, oh, you know, I can't believe that, you know, you're like talking to me, whatever. And I'm like, listen, you know, we're all human, we're all the same, you know, and it's a great song. And, you know, it's saying that like nobody is invisible to anyone.
The fans are definitely the biggest inspiration, and there's no question.
Love them back.